Oh, hello. I think we're live again now, sort of. I think we're good. I don't know if anybody's here yet, which is always weird. But yeah. Welcome. I hope it works better this time than it did last time. Let's see. Just waiting for the Twitch stream to, or for the Twitch page to catch up with what I'm doing on the screen here for me. Oh, doesn't look bad. Oh, hey, Larry. Hey, I saw what you did earlier. I was trying to keep it on the down low. I appreciate it. Thank you very much for your donation. I appreciate it. I wasn't gonna say anything about having it, but you noticed, so you snuck past. But yeah. Thank you very much. Hi, Lemon Z. Hi. Looks and sounds okay? Freaking great. Yes. You know what I need to hear. Oh, good. Oh, and everything. Yeah. We're all good volume-wise. All right. I'm gonna grab a pop really quick. Oh my gosh, this is fun! Welcome back, everyone. This is gonna be good. I know I didn't want to play Descent on my own. I enjoy playing with people, so I'm kind of hooked now. Yeah, LOL. Thank you. A couple people have asked about a donation button, and I was really unsure about it, but I figured I might as well. But freaking that button is massive! Like, I wish I could figure out a way to, like, make it smaller. Alright, hopefully this will all be good. Looks okay? Alright, so strange. Alright, well, hopefully they're recording it still, because I'm trying to record this again for YouTube. And when I move, it actually looks fine. But when it's just sitting still, it gets really pixelated. All right, strange. All right, well, we'll just go with it. And if nothing else, I think there's a way to rip them off of Twitch to put them onto YouTube. But all right. Should we go? Should we go? All right. All right. Let's do this. Okay. All right. I don't even remember which way we're going. It has been, I haven't touched this since last time we played. Vicky or Baruch, if you're on here soon, or if you're on here now, yeah, you said you caught up with the Let's Play just like today, earlier today. We're about 2 hours ahead of that on here. I think there's, well, no. No, actually, only 1 hour, I think. So we're not too far ahead. But yeah, if anybody's watching this who's, you know, been watching the Let's Plays on YouTube, then we're a little bit behind, but not much. And I don't have nearly enough points to do any of these things, these missions. But maybe we'll go. Freaking, what? How loud do you gotta be, phone? It says Paramore 57 is following on Twitch. Hello. I got an email update on that. I don't know how to do that on the Twitch itself. Maybe I should figure that out. Oh, that's right. Okay, Lemon Z. Yep, that's right. I forgot your name was different. But all right. Okay, maybe we should do stuff. We should maybe do things. Okay. Oh boy, I'm excited. I'm excited. I really, this Twitch thing is fun, and I was really wanting to do it, and so good. I'm glad we're all here. How are we? Shoot. We're good. We're fine. We'll fill up, though. See, I started playing a warrior recently, and so I actually, it was really funny. I immediately just. I like stood there for a second. I was like playing a two-handed warrior, and I all of a sudden like I was about to get into battle, and all of a sudden I was like, wait, I was like, wait, how do I do this? Like, it was really funny. I had absolutely no idea how to play a warrior. Dang it, I missed! I missed my freaking grenade! There's so many of them, though. It's too far. Let's put it on. Alright, let me get... Okay, Talon, do your weird thing. Okay, and we need to get... Freaking... Or both of you... Give me this. Okay, and jump. Okay. Dang it! Woohoo, buddy! Oh, buddy! That was close. Oh, dang it, I don't have... Dang it, no! Someone help. Ah! Straight into it, no time to take in the sights. I know. Oh, I'm going to die. Oh, no! Oh, my gosh! Yeah, freaking Solos, pull that out. Where the heck have you been? Who are you? You need the full brunt of everything. You are Bolter. Bolters are stupid. Let's see, what do you have? Yeah, freaking, but we're so close to them being dead. I don't want to waste it. Rain, fire, and damnation. Dang it. When I'm on Twitch, I don't sit up straight. I always hunch over. I feel like I have to be closer to the microphone for some reason. Alright, it's fine. How are we gonna do this? Let's do... Oh, you're another Bolter. Alright. Oh, shoot. Oh, okay. Perfect. Oh, there we go. I used the thing that I didn't use before. No. Boy, howdy. Take out these guys. Oh, my gosh. Good morning. Yay. Hey, Paramore. I just saw you. on the thing. On the internet web email. Mm-hmm. Yep. I can speak English. I can. I swear it. Hi, Grandin! How's it going? Oh my gosh! Hi, I'm glad you could make it. Oh, sweet! We've got all kinds of people! Yay! So I assume, Paramore, though, by good morning, then you're probably over in the European time zones, and yeah. So, or something like that. I think it's actually, it's pretty early for the European people. But, I appreciate it, regardless. I appreciate you tuning in this early or in the morning to watch me run around and yell in Dragon Age Inquisition. Grandin, it's good to see you. Glad you could make it. Grandin gives me lots of feedback on the Dragon Age Inquisition stuff, so... They're very helpful and very just fun to talk to. Which way now? There's so many. Let's check up here really quick just to poke it. Yeah, you guys, it's okay. You guys can move. You know what part of the problem might be with these guys? 11 p.m. in England? All right, not morning. Morning for Grandin. Oh my gosh. Freaking. It is 1 a.m. Like, you meant like morning, like super morning. Like, wow. Nice. I stayed in Germany for a month and I freaking loved it. It was the best. I just traveled around for 2 months, but I lived in Berlin. Jen's here too! Oh my gosh, we've got a big party! Yay! this is exciting! Oh, how fun. I'm glad. Freaking, I'm so sorry. Everybody in Europe is like, freaking, what the heck are you doing? Why are you up at this time? I'm so sorry. I should make streams more accommodating for you guys over in, like, Europe. But... For some reason, I think early afternoon is good, but it isn't, really. It's just super early for you guys. Okay. I think part of the problem for these guys might be that I have... Oh, freak! That's why! He's set on defend! That's why he doesn't do anything! Ah. Oh, for Grandin, it's almost 8 in the morning. Sweet. I'm glad. Oh my gosh, you guys are great. I'm so glad. Because I had for a while, I had these guys as to follow them. Who, yeah, see, I have them as following themselves because I heard that that might make them less prone to the glitch where they stop moving. But no wonder his freaking soulless was always stuck because he just was on like freaking defending himself. He's like, once he's defended himself, he's like, I don't need to interact with any of you. Alcohol. Oh, that makes me mad, even though it shouldn't. Okay, let's go back to, let's go back to the way it's kind of supposed to be. We'll see if we have any problems. Me see some Talon? Talon. Okay. Perfect. Perfect. Oh, and all of you guys, you need to know that if you know something needs to be fixed, like audio-wise or anything, just let me know. I've actually, I forgot to mention, I don't know if you might have seen it in the video I put up about, hey, I'm playing on Twitch, but I got a 50-foot Ethernet cable to plug into the router upstairs and like trail it and tape it all the way down the stairs to my room, and I plugged it into my computer and it seems to be working really well, so I'm really happy about that. I'm very, very happy. All right, now that freaking Solas isn't like an antisocial dweeb, even though he is sort of, but not really. He's very. Why to find what? Water shimmers a subtle but eerie blue, reminiscent of lyrium. Swimming in it would not be wise in lyrium-infested water. Yep. Yeah, Grandin says, I heard that making them follow themselves would be a bit better, but it seemed for me they ended up running so far past me and doing whatever they wanted. Yeah, I think that was probably part of the problem with, like, earlier in the stream before, Cassandra was, like, jumping ahead to these guys, and I was like, wait, no! She was, like, aggravating ogres and stuff, and I was like, wait, no! Let's take out the one back here first. It's so eerie. Like, I just want to freaking. Oh my gosh! Like, holy crap, wait a second. This is like the most wave action you see in this game, I'm pretty sure. Look how good that is! Except for that. The spray is a little bit weird. But it's fine. It's so pretty! My gosh. I wonder what's making. Oh, I guess the earth. I was like, I wonder what's making it move so much. It's the earthquakes, probably. So we've gotten that. What was that? That claim? So that's not like a. I thought these were like, oh yeah, they were like operations. So like that's not a completed. These two aren't completed. Oh, Dorian, you're so pretty. Move. Oh, here we go. Unlock expedition. Okay. Buried sea bridge operation. What? I want to see. Oh, I need those. Killing me soft. Don't make. I'll start singing that song. Where's the. No. I guess I can't see it right now. I want to see what the expedition is. I don't have any power points, though. I hope I can, like, come back. I mean, I feel like in Jaws of a Con you can. First time seeing this place, Grandin? Oh man. Oh man. Oh man. I think we did talk about that before. I hadn't played any of the DLCs yet. Yeah, freaking. Jaws of a Con's my favorite. And some people picked out why pretty quick. It was awesome. Ah. Destroy the final barrier. Five of what? What? Oh my gosh, what? You guys are coming out of the woodwork. Okay, hang on. Let me find the bolters. All right, fine. Whatever, man. You wanna die? Jump, 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 jump. That was so cool! Oh, slow-mo in the middle of the air! That was awesome! I'm getting so distracted by how awesome I was. This DLC is not for free. Trespasser cost like $20, I think, and I'm pretty sure Descent was like 15. Oh, I know. Paying for Trespasser kind of felt cheap, like, yeah, cheap, but like a cheap shot. It was like, oh, okay, I have to pay for the ending? I was actually quite furious when I learned about Trespasser, the very existence of it. Yeah, totally. You paid £15 for it, Jen? Yeah, so about like $25, maybe? Yeah, 20, 22, maybe? Like if you're doing, I guess if you're doing dollars, but if you're doing pounds, then frick, there you go. Or euros, wow, pounds. You know what I need to do? I need to zoom up. I need to zoom up on the Twitch thing. Zoom. Come on. I'm freaking blind. Ah! Okay. There we go. That's much easier. Okay. Sweet. Wapa! Wherever you are. Can I do this? Oh, I'm running out of stamina. Give me that. Oh, god, no. I always, like, wait for my special abilities. I don't keep firing, which is stupid. Oh my gosh, I just missed death. Oh boy. Wait. Ooh, where? Cassandra. Solas. Where's Cassandra at? Shoot, he's got somebody right in front of him. Oh boy. Alright, let's try. Dorian is also otherwise engaged. Yeah, it said it cost around $24, yeah. Which, yeah, no, I didn't like that. It was, I don't know, it's maybe five, you know? Like $5 or whatever. Oh, I actually did get the Larry says it's cheaper to get the Game of the Year edition. Oh yeah, I actually got the Game of the Year edition for the PC, and that worked out tremendously well. Like, I think it was like $40 to get like the game and all of the DLC, including the like appearance packs and stuff, with like the Canary appearance pack and the Avar appearance pack. Like, it was a rocking deal. I may have gotten it a little bit on sale, but I'm pretty sure I was just like, well, freaking heck yeah, give it to me. Okay. Yes, take that. Okay. Oh shoot, Dorian's dead. Come on, give me freaking. Oh, give me freaking my. There it is. Where'd it? Garrett. Dang it, Solas just died. Boy, we're dead. Oh boy. I am actually gonna. I'm gonna die. Woo-hoo! Nope, not gonna. Okay, not gonna happen? Alright. Oh, no, I didn't wanna loot. Oh, I forgot! She's alive too! What changes in that edition? Just to get the DLC, I'm pretty sure there aren't any changes. Oh crap. Oh, freaking. What do I have? I don't have anything useful. At least. Oh, but I did manage to confuse someone. Alright, who's alive? Who's dead? Give me Cassandra. Please don't shoot me. Please. Okay. Cassandra. Take a freaking potion. And then throw one of these down. I guess the only reason I'm at all alive. And that I haven't died as much as I should is because of these dang nav. Oh boy, no. Nope, I'm hidden. You can't hurt me, I'm hidden. Oh crap.
Oh boy.
Every cent is worth it. Yeah. I know. I think I actually have like two other playthroughs I've been playing with. I can't resist them. Are you an enemy or what, guy? God dang it, you freaking oh my gosh, holy crap. No, go no. Hide. Confusion. Where's the bolt guy? Oh, please let it work. Did it work? Did I waste it? I wasted it! Oh, dead. Thank freaking heaven. Oh, you have to find- Oh, you got a loop that keeps spawning! Oh my gosh, oh my gosh. I did not know. Obviously. Okay, well, freaking- Quick, bring Dorian back then. If I'd have known that, man, I wouldn't have been wasting my time! Alright, we're dead. We're dead. We're incredibly dead. Like, it's ridiculous how dead we are. Oh, dang. Dorian, you're the best. Okay, I don't- How many- I didn't get any! Oh my gosh! I have to find... Okay, well, where's Solas at? Solas. Come on! We're dead. Okay. Loot body. I'm dead. Okay, the one good thing about actually, I think, this one is that. Oh god. Okay, oh crap. Oh, if I wake up Dorian, then I'll freaking. Where's the rest of the bodies? Oh boy. Oh wait, let's do this one. I think that one keeps me hidden really well for a long time. Oh, free! I have one. Oh my gosh, this is ridiculous. I think I might actually have to die and then come back. That might be the best way to do this. Then I can restart with all my stuff. Because I haven't picked up one of these things that apparently they're telling me I need. Oh, hey, a cog. That's nice. Give that to me. Even though I'm gonna die. Hold up. Solas, do you have... Thank you. Now you can loot and hide in combat with stealth. Stealth in Inquisition has improved a lot. Yeah. And you can only be in stealth in Origins when you weren't in combat, which made Zevran, like, basically useless to me. I was like, what the heck? And here, it kind of depends. But... It seems to depend anyway. Okay, let's bring Cassandra back. I have not picked up any of these things that I'm supposed to be picking up, apparently. I'm picking up a ton of money. How nice is that? Oh, wait. Okay. How many do I have? Quick. Move. I think I have three? Come on. sure it would tell me how many I had. Gosh dang it. Require, okay, yeah, I only have 3. Alright. It's much easier to be a rogue in Inquisition, for sure, I agree. It's a lot of fun, too. Like, I didn't enjoy it much when I started to play in Origins, like, forever ago, but... Come on, get off my mage. Oh god, you're gonna kill him. He's dead. Alright. I'm, like, trying to pick Solas up and loot. Oh boy. Help Dory! Boy. I feel like this is just, like, a horrible friend running around and, like, not murderizing guys. I'm just, like, trying to loot stuff. Thought there was a glitch. I know, I was like, what the heck? But it's really weird how they do it. Oh my gosh, Solas is the best! And he did that just as he died! Oh, see, Solas cares! Solas cares! Shows it in a horrible way. He's not good at it. Why can't I have... Oh, I freaking love the ability on my freaking bow. Oh, Dorian! Come back, Dorian! Okay, where's Solas at? Solas! Okay, wait. Okay, let's loot. Oh, go.
Oh, go!
Oh, go! Oh, no! Oh my gosh, I cannot eat gold. Oh, you're gonna go to bed, Paramore? All right. Thanks for stopping by. I appreciate it. I'm sorry the stream started out poorly. I guess you're right. Oh my gosh, another lyrium infused bow. This is a good place to farm for XP. Oh my gosh, another one. Thank you. Freaking, and this is ridiculous. I wish it would tell you. Like, oh, hey, by the way, don't waste all your potions in the beginning like you did. Oh, god, no. No, you're too far away. I need... Yes, you're beautiful. I totally can... God dang it, Solas is too far away from me. Where am I? Oh, there I am. Okay, I couldn't see myself. I blend in. Yay! Oh, god. Oh, god. I'm gonna ruin it. That's what I'm gonna do. Freaking love that ability. You just need one more. Oh my gosh! Come on, wake up, Cassandra! We don't have time! You ended up with Solas again? Oh, it's hard. It is actively hard. That scene in the fade, I'm like, but, oh no, when you have the option to kiss him or not, it's hard. It's a difficult decision. I've successfully made a human, though, who can romance Blackwall. So... That was how I got around it. Die, guy! Oh my gosh! Yes, just die. And give me your loot. No, this one. Oh, that was walking bomb, shoot. Okay, yep, I don't care. Oh man, put me on stealth. I'm the last one. You've never seen the allure of Solas. Okay, Solas is actually, my friend and I were talking about this. Solas is, because you're saying you wish you would romance him the first time around. Solas's romance is the best, at only if you do it first. Everybody else's is better. Like, I don't know, it depends on what you want to kind of say is better, too. But yeah, I agree. Like, it tends to be better to do his first. And then everybody else's is like, oh, like, you actually get a kiss scene. And, oh, freaking guy, like, I just revived him and you murdered him. Is it worth- Oh my gosh, yes, it's worth romancing Blackwall. You've romanced everyone, but, hang on, let me move this thingy that I've got. I'm missing, like, the first half a word. You've romanced everyone other than Sarah and Solas. I haven't romanced Sarah yet either, but I'd like to. Romancing Blackwall's great, okay? You know, with Cullen, you get, like, this kiss scene, and it's cute and all. Blackwall, it's, like, super steamy every time. It's like, oh, man. Like, wow. And, like, in the field during, like, when you're fighting, he'll actually say things like, oh, Blackwall would have totally been dramatic blind. Like, I was heartbroken enough, and I didn't romance him. Like, oh my gosh, I'm dead. What happened to Blackwall, like, I was completely heartbroken over that, and I didn't even romance him. So, I couldn't imagine what it would be like to romance him first. Yeah, I know, I actually did a little tiny bit of research before I played Inquisition, and when I realized you can only romance... Well, I guess the most romance options you got as a female elf. Oh my gosh, I want that though. I can't. Oh, why? I can't. There's no more. Oh my gosh. Well, okay, I'll go put one in, but. Yeah, exactly. Being an elf has the most romance options. Exactly. I think as a female elf, too, I think the dudes got kind of, I was gonna say shafted? Is that... They got kind of short, changed a bit. Oh my gosh, I had 5! I didn't realize! Okay, right? Yes. Please? Good golly.
That's it.
Run! But there's stuff I want back there! No, I agree. It's good to have as many options as you can, romantically. Friggin'. It's one of the big draws of these games. Hey, Dominic! I'm gonna call you Dominic. I think that's most of the letters in your name. Hi, what's up? I am so freaking, we're dying everywhere. This is ridiculous. Can I just, oh my, who else is alive? Yeah, take that. I mean, do you guys like totally spawn indefinitely? Even when I'm just wanting to loot? Hi everyone. I want this! But I can't have my inventory while we're still fighting! Come on. Die faster. Yeah, can we just get like several of those in a row? Okay, yeah, you started to find Solas interesting after Trespasser. It's interesting, because I think out of all the romances, because usually in romances, you get to see a different side of the character, right? So, that's one of the appeals. And with Solas, I think it's almost actually, like, essential. Because he is almost a completely different person. The Iron Bull romance? I know, that's a good... My friend did that one, and she's like, I have no regrets. And I'm like, shut up! But yeah, that's a good one. That's a fun one to do. No, go. But no, because I actually didn't realize that Solas was as judgmental as he can be a bit, because in the romance you don't see that, like. Because you take the romance options, like, you take the heart options, you know, and it's just like for Halamshiral, it's like, oh, I had a fun time dancing, you know, and that's it. But if you don't have that option, then the other options are like, you know, like, it'll sometimes lead to, oh, if I could have helped Briala, or I'm glad I helped Briala, and then he's like, well, I don't see myself having much in common with the elves, and you're like, what? And I think you're prepared to forgive a lot more, too. Like, just the little things. But you really don't see... Wow, that guy totally glitched out. You really don't see a lot of the negative stuff that people point out about Solus's personality when you're romancing him. So then I also think, conversely, it's a really good idea to not romance him and kind of see that, hey, he can kind of be a judgmental a-hole. You know? So... might have... Alright, see you later, Grandin. Sorry. I'm so distracted. That was a lot more intense than I thought it would be. And there's a lot more people than I thought there would be, so I apologize if I'm not paying as much attention as I should. Dude, breakfast. Oh, I hope you have a nice breakfast. Freaking, that was intense. And I'm, like, trying to, like, talk about deep things while I'm doing this. Mm-hmm. Oh, man, that was intense. I might need to put my glasses on, actually. My eyes are straining. Hey. Oh, my, I know that he slips up in the conversation. Oh, you've been to events like that before? It's the only time, I think, I'm pretty sure it's the only time in the entire game that Solus disapproves of you asking a question. He'll slightly disapprove of you asking that question. And it's the only time, and you're like, what? What? Like, why are you mad at me? But, oh, freak, I don't even, oh my gosh, what do I have that I don't need? Let's erase that and that. Freaking, I don't even care. Okay. But there was a masterwork armor over here that I want. Oh, gold too. Gold is good. And everybody's leveled up. You're darn right they have. Oh my gosh. It is never too late to eat, Jen. You eat. If it's like 1 o'clock in the morning, it's like the best time to eat. I always noticed that if I stayed up really late, I would get hungry like around like midnight or so, especially in college. I'm like, well, it's fourth meal now. I'm a hobbit. I'm basically turned into a hobbit. It's time to eat again. But... freaking Larry, you went for Sarah and you got Bull and Dorian. That's the best. I saw people like for a while were like, you know, oh, this is my squad or whatever. And the Bull and Dorian and Sarah squad were always like the party squad. And I was like, that looks so fun. That looks awesome. I would definitely be all for that. Good banter. Yeah, they probably chat a lot. My current teams, like the teams I keep making up recently, don't chat a lot. And I know that they haven't worked out, like, all their banter because, like, I kind of kept changing things around for a long time, so. About each couple. Oh my gosh! That's right! Because you brought Dorian and Bull out so much. Oh my gosh, it would be! It would be like this giant double date with, like, the funniest people! Oh my gosh! I'm gonna do that. The character I have who romances Sarah is gonna bring out Dorian and Iron Bull, and they're gonna be a couple, and it's gonna be hilarious. I'm looking forward to that. Thank you. I kind of hate that you can't, like, pop up and, like, grab that one, you know? I'm like, but I don't want that ability. It's a waste of a point. I mean, it's not. But I'm changing it up this time. Last time I had him do that one. Singularity was really good. Or not Singularity. Yeah, I've been playing Mass Effect. Yes, I have. Pull of the Abyss, which is... oh, I think it actually does call it... no, it doesn't. Oh, okay. Maybe that was on the 360 version. But it was... at first, I was like, what is the point of that? It just draws enemies towards me. But it actually worked out really well for my two-handed warrior, because she would whirlwind the crap out of everything that was pulled into Singularity. Let's see about ice. We upgraded Blizzard. We got that. Oh. Well. Oh, or we could upgrade one of these. Oh! That'd be nice with Blizzard, but... That's something... See, if I had control over these guys like I did in Origins, which I really actually, after a while, enjoyed a lot... Like, that whole, like, tactic system. Like, then I could be like, you know, only use... Or use this, ideally, use Winter's Grasp after you've used Blizzard. But in this case, I can't. That's more for the player. I think... Yeah, I don't have him using that. Fade. That's cool, too. Shoot, I don't know. Do you guys, what do you guys think? Should I go for this one? The weakened enemies have the damage they inflict reduced even further. Or I could upgrade. Did I? No. Oh, no, no, I didn't upgrade. I could upgrade this one. Cast Veilstrike more easily, and the blow weakens your enemies, causing them to do less damage. Veilstrike can only be used at your location. Ooh, no, I don't think I like that one. I think if I was going to upgrade it, I'd do this one. That's actually pretty nice. Mm-hmm. Yeah, the Dragon Age 2 tactics thing. Yeah, it's basically the same as the Origins one. I think there wasn't even any a reduction in it whatsoever, and I kind of thought there might be, they maybe like be a stepping stone between the two. Like, Dragon Age 2 would be like, oh, here's the tactic system, but a lot dumbed down, you know? But in Inquisition, there isn't, just like, poof, gone! Like, you can control how many potions they take, and who they follow. I'm like, okay, could you at least, maybe not make it necessary? Because the AI in this game is really good. But it'd be nice if you could give those of us who liked it the option. And at the time, when I first got into Inquisition, I would have had zero idea of what to do. And I think that's the point. Inquisition brought a lot of people into the Dragon Age fold. So it really, it helped out. But, like, it helped bring new people in who, you know, and I had to go back, and I basically had to have a trainer. Like, Frog Raider, like, praise be to Frog Raider, like, they freaking basically trained me through Origins. Because I wouldn't have made it through. that was intense, and I had to have a lot of help. I'm gonna do... Well, okay, let's actually see. Let's see what... Ah! No. What? Oh, go. Attributes. Willpower's not very high. He's kind of my powerhouse, but... I think I'd rather he had more willpower, to be honest, because then he can cast more. I think I was not going to bring Solas along with this character, with Talon, because I was like, okay, Erica, my first one, she brought him along all the time. Let's try something different. But freaking, he's amazing. Like, you can't, like, I don't know. Like, he's fantastic as a mage. Don't look at you when it comes to skills. I'm like, boop. Seeing the tactics in 2 when Inquisition was your first. Oh, I know. It was probably incredibly alarming. Yeah. Like, I remember I played Origins first for a little tiny bit, and I was just like, eh, I don't want to play this. I want to play Inquisition. And then I did, and I loved it. And then I was, like, able to kind of somehow work my head into it. But I basically needed a trainer. Like, it was impossible for me for a long time. Let's give him some willpower. Cassandra, whose abilities are awesome! I've already upgraded her on that all the way. Oh, yeah. You died a lot, Jen? In Origins? Yeah, freaking! I don't know. Like, I think Inquisition, I didn't die a whole lot. And then the first time I played Descent, I was like, what even is this, you know? Because I hadn't died that much, like, the whole game. But Origins, I died all the time. All the time. It was ridiculous. Ridiculous. But it's fun in its own way, you know? It's like, oh man, you get through this ridiculously hard part of the game and you're gonna be fine, you know? It's like masochistic. You're just like, I enjoy freaking causing myself pain. Get your blood pumping. You can challenge as many enemies as you want with no cooldown. Stamina regeneration. Or armor bonus. Constitution bonus? I think we'll have to do that. Let's see. Her... Like, I never looked at any of this, like, the tactics or behaviors or attributes when I first played Inquisition, but ever since playing Origins and stuff, I've tried to pay attention to it a little bit more. Yeah, Constitution for being the tank. Her Constitution isn't very high. I have all of her guard abilities starred. I'm like, please, freaking... And this is it. This is all you get. You get, like, you can, like, tell them to use an ability frequently, to not use an ability frequently... Or to use it just whenever, or to use it not at all. And it's like, oh, okay. You think people complain that Inquisition is too easy compared to theirs? To me, the DLC is really freaking hard. I personally think they made Deep Roads, because you're like, yeah, that's why maybe they made the Deep Roads very difficult, like Origins. I personally think that they made the Deep Roads incredibly difficult in The Descent, because... They were like, hey guys, remember how the Deep Roads was really fun in Origins? Let's do that again! And everyone was like, wait, no! you can never have fun in the Deep Roads. It's impossible. It's impossible. Nothing will ever beat the Broodmother, though. Of course, I don't know. I haven't finished the Descent yet. Constitution. Yes. Good. This is taking very long. Sorry. See, I was working Dorian down to give him revive. But now that I have Solas, I'm like... Bleh. What do we have? We have... See, I don't like that. It's like the ultimate passive ability or whatever, and I don't like it. Consumes half your barrier. No thank you. Alright, willpower. What's his magic willpower? Holy crap, Dorian! Why do you have so much willpower? Oh, whoops. Freaking heck. Is it the... Oh, and it makes sense for necromancy to... Oh, maybe we should... Oh, no, we don't. No. Wait, killing enemies, track spirits, and increase power of your spells. Oh, shoot, that's good. But you won't have Solas for... And that's the thing! Is when I played Descent the first time... I played it after I finished the main game with my main character and everything, and maybe that was why, is because I could not get through Descent because Solas, he was not there, he was gone, and I was like, oh my gosh, like, he was one of the things I based my entire team around, and then he left, and I had to respec Dorian to give him revive, but it still didn't work the same, and... Oh, yeah, totally. I mean, Descent's tough, but it's like, I don't think I've died all the... I might have died all the way once. Like, with, you know, having to restart at a checkpoint or anything. The necromancy tree costs so much for willpower. Yeah? 50 mana. 65. What's, like, a regular thing? 50, 20, oh. 35. 50, 50, 65, these are all expensive mana eaters. Did I? I did. Right, yeah, I upgraded that. Virulent walking bomb. Fire Mine is the strongest attack. Ooh. You know, I've heard Vivian's actually really, really good because, yeah, she has... If you put her down the spirit line and also, like, do her Night Enchanter stuff, apparently she's, like, the bomb, like, will revive, like, just out of nowhere. And I was like, I did not realize that. I don't like the way she talks to people, though. Ooh, static cage is good for Dorian so that when enemies panic, they can get hurt trying to run away. That's a good idea. Was it? I was thinking about doing the fire mine eventually, because it's the only, like, ability I don't have for him yet. Then I could replace the mind blast, or I could just respec him because he doesn't really need to have revive anymore. Except, no, I will keep him with revive because of Trespasser. Yeah, you're right. Alright, let's get this. And we'll get Fire Mine next. What's the... Oh my gosh! That 1600% weapon damage! Well, and it doesn't even cost that much! Holy crap! Wow. Yeah, I might. Yeah, I guess I'll keep Dorian like this. So then, when Trespasser right before the end, I'll give him revive because it seems to. I don't know. It kind of matches anyway in my head that he has revive when he's a necromancer. So that was fun. Who has anything left? Everybody, gather around Solas. Talon, you idiot, come back. Is Cassandra in it? She is, okay. We'll just stand here for a second because I think we're only about half health. I just realized I can hear the waves. That's my favorite class so far. That's a tough question. I think I'm always gonna like a two-handed warrior. I'm not so fond of Sword and Shield. I mean, I like it all right, and there have been people who've given me advice on how to play it better next time. But two-handed weapon, I just love the solid feel. I like being a warrior. It's probably my favorite overall, and I love the way the mages like dance when they fight. It's really awesome and very inspiring. Holy crap. Oh my gosh, look at all this stuff I got. but I don't know, right now I'm really enjoying the archer. So I don't know, I tried the two-handed dagger and I didn't like that so much. But I'm really enjoying being an archer, but I think my favorite would have to be probably the two-handed warrior. But I mean, each class has its own perks. What I really love about being a rogue in general is that you have dodge and you have sneak, and I freaking love that. About being a warrior, there's absolutely nothing you can do to, like, prepare for anything. Like, I find myself kind of floundering and all you can do is run in and hope for the best. And... okay, fine. I feel like I don't have a whole lot of stuff, but maybe I do. I'm gonna go get this camp and then move on. Or go sell some stuff probably really quick, make some room. Solas, he looks like a regular NPC. Oh my gosh, that was kind of scary.
The attacks are getting worse.
We must be getting close to whatever they're protecting.
Only the pure may pass. All others will be punished. Assuming the Shabratal are the pure...
We're the others who aren't allowed to pass.
Could the earthquakes be the punishment?
For, like, getting down here? We came down here... like... because the earthquake started happening. I don't know. I actually wrote a really long response to somebody once about what your favorite class is so far. And I was like, well, if you want to freaking... My biggest thing is I wish Warrior had a dodge. I love the evade for the rogue. And I like the ability to control the battle from further back with, like, a mage. And I love the mage specializations the best. They're really cool. And I love that, like, and like, I love the way they like dance with the staff. Like, I don't know, it's really cool. And how each like line kind of offers a different movement, like set, you know. So each one is special, like in its own way. But I don't know. I've really been enjoying the archer in this, but probably the two-handed warrior is probably my favorite with whirlwind and stuff. Like, my gosh, so fun. I just enjoy running in and beating things up.
You found Paragon Garal's book near a damaged Lyrium mine, and the new earthquakes destroyed your mine.
But why would they want to destroy the Lyrium mines?
You're like, oh, my game looks like a little bit, like it's having a little bit stuttery problems.
I wonder what makes the warriors pure.
They do wear
shield
armor
stuttery
to protect themselves from impurities.
Titans, the Charbretal. This could be more than anything we expected.
For all the Shaperit's knowledge, I know so little. This reads like a final warning. We must be nearing the source.
Is the dialogue loud enough, by the way? I think I might have lowered it a little bit. I might turn it up a little tiny bit. Boop. Okay. I just turned it up. Rest, good howdy. Oh my gosh. What's your favorite class, Jen? I like them all. I just can't really choose. It's hard. Stop laughing at me. I'm gonna go up to the quartermaster really quick. Make room. Sounds fine? All right, cool. Crafting. This is a cell I can sell, right? Haha, there's nothing. Oh boy. All okay? Good, good. Good, good, good. Oh my gosh. Time for some inventory management. What is even that? Oh, are we... what level? 21? Holy crap. No, Cassandra can't have any of those. Oh wait, no. Maybe we'll sell... sell those. Dorian, what the hell was I having to be? 21! Oh my freaking gosh! Okay, time to sell you and you. Oh, well, there goes all my fire staffs. Oh well. Archon, 30% attack, plus 34 magic! Yay, inventory management! It's the best! It's only, I mean, it's not even bad. 70 electricity plus 34 magic? Are you serious? Oh my gosh. Yeah, have it. Oh god. Wow. Okay, well, let's see. Solas, what do you have? This will probably be better. Yeah, way better. That's a 30% tick. Time to make tea. Yes, this is a perfect break time. critical damage bonus. Holy crap, 47%. Oh my gosh. Oh, I think I did see Dorian at one point with the walking fortress. Friggin' fine. Have that one. Let's just toss that one again. I just need to make room. I feel like I'm always throwing away things that are so useful. Wow. I mean, it's not as powerful because I made my blue tig great bow. But holy crap, I'll kill target explodes for 100% weapon damage. Shields. Cassandra's good. Let's toss that one. Okay. Armor. Yay, armor. Wait, Dorian. Aw, Dorian, it's a little better. But I like what you're in, Dorian. I think it's so pretty. Let's see. Plus 11% damage. You only played once. Oh, the Lyrium staff looks totally cool. I like that one a lot, yeah. Only played as a rogue with daggers and a mage so far. Never tried warrior. I know, the magic looks really cool. I think sometimes it can get a little boring to play as. You're just like standing in the back holding the right trigger down. Like, you're really, there's not a, I mean, at least for me, maybe I'm playing it wrong. But like, I know with a rogue, I had to get into the mentality that I don't just stand there spamming, with my archery, I don't just stand there spamming, like, holding down the red trigger button. Like, you have to try to flank. I had to try to get elevation, because I have that perk that if you, or the, like, passive ability, that if you have elevation, you get more damage bonus. So, that's fun. Couldn't go back to be a mage in Inquisition and after rushing into battle so much. Friggin' Night Enchanter was fun. The mage I've got, that I messed with, like, ages ago. I made her a Night Enchanter, and I didn't realize that you can actually have a magic sword. Like, I was like, oh my freaking gosh. I was like, we're gonna die so much. I'm gonna run into battle with a magic sword, and it's gonna be great. Dorian, I'm gonna leave you in this armor, because it's beautiful. Solas. Oh my gosh, Solas, you look very freaking dramatic, but wow. Oh, no. Is he naked right now? Oh no, alright, that's right. He's wearing, I was like, what the heck? That's right, Solas was wearing scout armor. Look how dramatic he looks. Woo, that's like dragon scale or something. I don't know. I wish I told you what the armor was made of when you picked it up. I don't think it does. Maybe if you tried to tint it, it would. Nah. Okay, and then we have... Well, I'm the only rogue. Oh my freaking gosh! What do you gotta be, level 20? Okay, that's not too bad, but holy crap! I wanna at least see what it looks like. What do I... Okay, good. It doesn't have to be, like, anything else specific. Holy crap! Look at how much armor that is! Eh. Reinforced prowler mail. It's okay. But my prowler mail looks so good on me! Alright, let's get rid of that one. Because it is lesser. Ranger. Yeah, cold resistance is not doing anything against whatever those guys I have and they're throwing at me. Oh, shoot. Alright. Freaking superior battlemaster armor. 20, level 19. Not bad. Okay, one more level if she could wear that. Well. Alright, well, this one has the heal bonus and on hit gain 2 guard. Yay! I'm gonna stick with this one then. I'm gonna stick with the one she's got on. Yeah, I mean, sometimes I feel like the bonuses outweigh whatever armor. But I could be wrong. Accessories. Necklace. Cunning. Dexterity. She's got an amulet of strength. That's perfect. Belt. She has the enhanced guard belt. Yes. Dorian has the melee defense, which is good. I have the enhanced grenades belt, which has been handy. Oh man, whoa, superior tonics. Ah! Oh my gosh, plus 3 tonics. How many, what kind of, Who has the tonic? The tonics are friggin'. Is the healing mist a tonic? No, it's a grenade. So, oh, and the regeneration it's a potion. I think I'm the only one with a tonic. I should be in Dead Space with that pose in the hood. Friggin' Talon would look good anywhere. Oh, I love it. He looks great. Toot my horn and friggin' talk about how awesome he looks. Alright, that's all you can have. Let's sell that one. Sell that one. That one. Freaking, I don't even care. Let's sell those. They're just taking up space. There we go. Made a little bit of room. Follow Valta into the unknown. Whoa. Oh, wait. Let me do potions. Wait. Okay. Equip. Solus. Oh my gosh, what? No, I'm busy. We got very important things to do. He should be a romance option. Oh, thank you. He is a romance option. He can romance whatever he wants. And he chose Dorian. Oh, that's awesome. I like that. He should be a romance option. Heck yeah. Alright, I'm gonna pause the recording really quick. Let me...